You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.
Yeah, I told y'all we got that boy, that super producer, my young gunner. That boy, I am Shawty, fresh in the building. Call us up, man, hit them Instagrams, baby. Go to connectradioshow.com. Tune in right now, man, download that app. One button, one click, that's fucking it.
Gucci Mane, I'm a motherfucking headliner. Trying to crumb 100 bricks out of power fiber. Two pints, 2 pounds, that's my damn rider. If she a hater, then Gucci can't stand by. And like a gold digger, can't stand broke me. And I'm a shooter, but I still slit your throat, nigga. Medusa head on my glasses, no Ray-Bans. And I'm the dope man's dope man, dope man. And I'm the dope man's dope man, dope man. Dope man's dope man, dope man. And I'm the dope man's dope man, dope man. Dope man's dope man, dope man. And I'm the dope man's dope man, dope man.
You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.
Bro, you got to go back in on it. Now, well, you know, we're going to put it in the maybe, fuck the maybe pile.
Oh, you know what? I'm going to accept that pull up, good brother. Because I came up with the maybe later pile, but that'd be the realest shit.
Because, right. Like, shit, if your closest partner ain't keeping it all the way the realest on you, then you put the shit out in the world, tell you it ain't no good. He hating on you because he don't want you to get better.
Right.
That's a fact.
Y'all heard it here, man. Shorty.
And guess what? Here. This Wednesday is going to be different because we actually have a super producer here to judge the music.
Ooh.
And that's a little tough today. Yeah. So we're going to get right into it then. The first song we have is from an artist named Sam Six.
Where he from?
He's from Atlanta.
Okay.
So he got this Atlanta sound.
Right.
You know, that's what, you know, so listen in. Vote if you want to pass it or stash it. Do not call me and say I vote for Sam Six. I need to know stash it or pass it, okay? And Chucky, he's ready with it. Let's go.
Highly Unique Radio. Call us up 404-334-0380.
Zero.
Yo, go stash it or pass it out. We here. Let's go.
Hello.
Let's get it.
You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.
Davies, but home sounding just like it.
Yeah, we got to take a trip up, you know where.
Davies
sounds kind of like it.
Yeah, we got to take a trip up to the motherfucking, to the Rotten, to the Mecca, to New York. Take you up into Harlem real quick,
right.
Shorty Fresh. Turn you up for real.
Shorty Fresh.
Let me
turn you up. Let me tell you something, Shorty Fresh. Real, like, that's what's so hot about the connection.
Hold on, see the plug though. But you want to go straight to quad real quick and all that? That's the plug, but go ahead, Chuck.
Nah, let me just tell you something though. One thing about the Connect Show, you're going to hear all regions. Like, we don't discriminate here. We're going to play hot shit. I don't care where you from. Albuquerque.
Right.
If your shit fire,
we gonna play
the connect. We the connect. So we gonna link connected.
We
everybody.
Gotta let them know shit that they might not know.
Yeah.
You understand?
Yeah. Because like a lot of y'all didn't even know that the fucking some of your favorite tracks was produced by this nigga sitting across
right
from me,
here.
Shorty Fresh on the fucking track. That's why they call us the Connect Show. So on that note, we still in Yogo Stash to pass it out. We gonna go to this next possible victim, possible Victorian.
Okay.
I mean, which one
you're
are you?
Setting them up for like success.
Nah, but you know what? This is what it's about. That's what Shorty Fresh just said. We're going to tell you the truth because we ain't going to lie to you.
Another ATLian. And
okay.
It's actually a group.
Shout out to ATL on the check and Heavy.
It's a group.
What's the name?
Their name is The Few. They go by The Few. And The Few ATL.
The Few ATL.
What's the name of the song?
The name of the song is Trust Me.
Okay.
Okay.
Part two.
And I like it. Can I throw that out there?
That's already?
I definitely need to drop like a Yoko's standard approval or something like that. Standard approval. I need that.
We're going to get you.
I like this one. I like this one.
All right.
Okay.
So y'all have it, man. Call us up 404-334-0380. Tell us if y'all want to
like
pass
the other
this.
One.
Or tell us if y'all want to pass this. Shorty Fresh, y'all got to tell the truth to your motherfucking friends. Stop lying. Let's go.
You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.
Let's say Highly Unique Radio is a platform for you independent artists. Don't be covering your faces.
Hey, y'all.
Hold on, time out. Turn that music down for me real quick, please. Turn that all the way down real quick. So this is what we do up here, man. We are a real radio station. We are the number one internet radio station in the nation. Hold on, stop laughing, because this is serious shit. We official fucking Nielsen and SoundScan BDS reporting station. So what that means is that when we play this shit up here, man, it count. And my man just said, we ain't lying to y'all no more. So about 8 bars into that, my man said, pass it.
I just wanted to get through the whole song because... You know how groups are.
But you know
when
what?
There's, you know how groups are Right.
Right, I understand. Okay. And this is no
disrespect. So I just wanted to get through the song. But with that being said, maybe the positioning of the song really matters because you only have a few moments to get at a producer's ear.
Hold up. But before you get into that, as a super producer, mm-hmm. I'm going to ask you this question. And you work with some of the greatest names that you just named a few minutes ago.
Wow.
What determines in them first couple of melodies or 8 bars or 16 bars, whatever he's in, is that what you base it on? Like,
see, like, music is a feeling. Soon as you hear it, it gives you a certain kind of feeling. You ain't got to listen to the whole song to see if you got that feeling. The first 5 or 10 seconds in, you can tell, is it felt or not? Mm. So by the time the 6th, 7th bar came, you see what I'm saying? It wasn't felt. You know what I'm saying? Now, my opinion is not the end, but just in my opinion, I feel like music gotta have something extraordinary about it. If so many people doing music, mm-hmm. you gotta really stick out like a sore thumb. So mm-hmm. if you're just ordinary or average, you see what I'm saying? Mm-mm. You ain't gonna get that. Ain't gonna cut it. That ain't gonna cut it.
Look, and back. I'm aggressive in here with this talk because I can bring people around me like Shawty Fresh, who has worked with some of the greatest in the industry,
right.
And him give you his input on this situation when he's sitting with some of the greats, some of your favorite rappers.
Free school.
So I mean no harm when I'm talking aggressive on here, but I say what I mean and I mean what I say.
Like understand, like, you want a nigga to keep it real with you so you can get better.
Hold on, wait. Can we pause you, Shorty Fresh? Can we please pause the mastermind?
I'll be ready.
Oh, damn. He was just about to vote for that, too.
Call back. No pun intended. If you are the artist, man, this is, listen, we give constructive criticism over here, and we still welcome you to come and buy a Shawty Fresh beat on the track. Because that might turn you all the way up for real, and I'm not playing. That's just like real shit. Sometimes people don't even listen to your lyrics. They listen to the fucking beat.
Me sometimes, a.k.a. 2017.
All the time.
All the time, Shawty Fresh.
It's the beat now. But, yeah, was they my friends? Yeah. Were they my personal friends in this bunch? Yeah, they were. But
oh, so that's why you talking about you like it before the song came on. You was biased.
Uh-oh. Those are my friends, BZ. Hi, BZ. I love you.
BZ, what up? Yo, shout out to y'all, man.
He didn't even let it get to you.
Time out. Let me say this in response to that.
I was being biased, and I said I was never going to be biased.
I'm never shitting on nobody's dreams. That's not what we're about. We're here to make you better. Chucky is asking for juice and liquor and everything all over the car.
I thought niggas like shit straight, but all right.
Get the fucking shit. Yeah, though, man. It's Highly Unique Radio.
This is real live radio.
Yeah, we live in the building, man. Shawty Fresh is here, man. Yogo Bands, a.k.a. Female Puff, a.k.a. the only female in the room. I go by the name of CEO Joe, and Two Socks Chucky is on the ones and twos, man. Yogi in the background was popping. Rich was good. Spank Dollars, where you at?
You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.
Quick, Shawty Fresh, tell them some more. Tell them your accomplishments again, because this is not a game. This is serious business, man. Tell them some of your placements, brother.
They start from like Kanye to Young Thug, the Young Dolph, the Bankroll Fresh, the Trouble, the 50 Rich, Cashed Out, Soulja Boy.
Huh.
Future, Young Scooter, Rich Homie Quan, Juel Santana.
That's enough. Y'all done heard it, man. Some of your favorite rappers, man, right here. This in-house shit. This ain't no, you know what I'm saying? Like, this in-house shit. Call us up, man. Hit them emails, man. Hit the connectradioshow.com. Hit yogothconnect@gmail.com.
Facts.
Hit Mr. Facts. Period CEO Joe.
Facts.
130@gmail.com. Facts. Hit HollyUniqueRadio@gmail.com, man.
Facts.
This is a platform for all of you independent artists, man. We are an official Nielsen and SoundScan BDS station.
Facts.
All jokes aside, like, when we play your music here, it counts. If your business is not in order, please holler at us and we'll help you get your business in order, because it's not the music business, it's the business music. You dig what I'm saying?
Facts.
Shout out to everybody that tuned in, man, nationwide, man. Shout out to my ATLian. Shout out to everybody in New York, California, Alabama, South Carolina, North Carolina, Philadelphia, New Jersey, Albany, Utica, man. We appreciate the love and we love the hate, man. It's the Connect Show each and every Wednesday, 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. CEO Joe, a.k.a.
Shit, epic
boss.
And you.
RPLEL. Yo, hold on, time out. Turn the music down real quick. Turn the music down real quick before we get off. RP to that nigga ASAP Yams, man.
All right, Yams' birthday today.
It's an upcoming anniversary for my nigga Cap, man. RIP to him and his family, man. God bless you, man. May you forever sleep in peace, King. And we here. Yeah, it's about to be a whole year next week. When we got the next. Yeah, okay. We here though, man.
We here.
Each and every Wednesday from 5 p.m. to 7 p.m. Thank you, Shorty Fresh, for showing up in the building today, man.
No problem.
Thank you, Two Socks Chucky, for holding us down as you usually do on the ones and twos. Thank you, my female Puff, aka my WCW, every goddamn Wednesday.
It's WCE. Get it correct.
Okay, WCE every fucking day. She'll kill me if I don't say it. You already know what it is, man. Tune in next week, same time, same place. Richie was popping. Shout out to that boy Chris Gotti was popping. Slide in her DMs.
If you got something for me.
Yeah, and bring your sister with you too, because I'll take her. Yeah. We here though. Highly Unique Radio, the connection. Let's go.
You're listening to Highly Unique Radio.